working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Absolutely.
Then do it. Got power to the crane. Cover me!
I said I was gonna wreck all of their cars, and I fucking meant it.
Can't even live this.
power's back. Find me a few more seconds.
I've been training for this. Headache incoming!
What are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Holy shit! That was me levels of crazy! Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that?
Watch my back. Ah! You think this is a game, motherfucker? Ooh!
Great. What's up, Eli?
Meet me at the church. It's time to address our staffing needs.
On my way. So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
That sounds about 13 steps too long.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop. Okay. Boot Hill is this live-streamed fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder circus.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Pantero streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. You're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Y'all had me at Murder Circus.
You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend. We'd miss you.
Aw, don't worry. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
Let's go join the murder circus.
There's a corpse born every minute. promise of glory. The only thing money can't buy, and love can't earn.
I'm good. That's right.
Do not test me!
Participants are legally property of Doc Ketchum LLC. For inquiries about this, please email us at deadfamily@boothill.com.
Need a fresh clip.
No surprise there.
Y'all motherfuckers are dead now! Do not test me!
Guess I won.
Establishing their dominance, our rising star is finally ready to enter our patented Boot Hill Tunnel of Aggression! I get good money for those in my insulation policy.
Thank you.
don't get us new recruits, nothing will.
This is what I live for. Mowing down enemies with no remorse. A perfect finale to this traitor trial of who killed. Who knows what we'll see when we return?
God damn.
Jesus Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
Don't forget, it's game night tonight.
Shit, yeah! It's not my turn to get snacks, is it?
After those Marmite-flavored potato chips you brought last time, I don't think we're ever letting you get snacks again.
Desperate need of a mimosa.
What's the word?
Badass!
That's the last time I'll follow that damn GPS. Hey there, boss. I don't like it, Eli.
Yeah, no doubt. This fucker's hogging all the slaws.
I'm talking about what we're paying the crew.
You mean what we're not paying the crew?
Bullets and 401ks are expensive.
There's a bunch of ways we can get some quick cash. Nina can boost...